I just got into town. Yeah, I'm gonna be stuck here until tomorrow. Overlay. But I'm gonna meet up with some friends and probably spend the night with one of them. So, I love you. Did you hear they found the body of Jackson Ray? Yeah, with a lollipop in his mouth. Just like Emily Gore. What a tragedy that was. Well, 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 what do we have here? Some sort of circus fortune teller? Hey, look, I don't want any trouble. Oh, well, you got trouble. Listen, I am armed. I seriously doubt a freak like you could do anything to harm me. Hey, do you have a problem here?
No way.
Leo? If you want to hurt here, you have to go through us first.
Hey.
Go on, scram. Not even worth it.
It's so good to see you two.
It's good to see you, Leah. Come on. Let's get you out of here. You're staying at our place.
Okay.
So, I heard about that kid. Jackson Ray. Oh my god, yeah. I can't imagine what the parents are going through right now. Damn shame. Yeah. You don't think it could be the same guy, do you? The same guy who killed Emily? I'm not gonna rule it out. I'm thinking I'm gonna stay. You mean stay here in Albuquerque? If that's okay.
You should totally stay.
Yeah, sure, I don't have a problem with it, but why? Because if there's a chance that this case can be solved finally, I want to be here for it. For Emily? For Emily. You're a hell of a kid, Leah. You always have been. You've got a big heart. Our home is your home. Thanks, Leo. And we'll finally get to have some quality time together, not just Facebook chats. You know it. Just go ahead and make yourself at home. Here. Ah, thanks. Well, I'll see you two in the morning. Good night, Leah.
Sweet dreams, honey.
So, birthday is back in town. Perfect. Hmm.